Hey guys, so for number 59, we're going to use the discriminant to determine whether the equation has two rational solutions, one rational solution, two irrational solutions, or two non-real complex solutions, and then we're not actually going to solve. So the discriminant is actually found inside of the quadratic formula. So x equals the opposite of b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. The discriminant is the radicand inside of the radical, so it is the b squared minus 4ac. And then the b, the a, and the c comes from the form that it's in, which is the ax squared plus bx plus c, where here our a is 1, our b is 8, and our c is 16. So let's just go ahead and plug that into our discriminant. And then we'll talk about what the answer means. So we're going to have 8 squared minus 4 times 1 times 16. 8 squared is 64. Let's bring down our negative sign. And then 4 times 1 times 16 is actually 64. 64 minus 64 is 0. So what does that tell us? If our discriminant is 0, what kind of solutions will we have? If the discriminant is negative, meaning it is less than zero, then you're going to have two non-real complex solutions. If it's equal to zero, you're going to have one rational solution. And then if it is positive, meaning greater than zero, it can either go one of two ways. If it's also a square, meaning a perfect square, then you're going to have two rational solutions. But if it's not a perfect square, then you're going to have two irrational solutions. So here we have that the discriminant equals 0, and because it equals 0, we're going to have one rational solution if we were to solve the quadratic formula by plugging in these values.